Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's gonna be another trade recap. First trade I got in was with NIO. Waited a little while, didn't get right in it. It really pushed up yesterday. It hit almost $32, or it just hit $31.99 was the high. So I marked out those levels, but when it opened, it just started flushing down. I'm trading the 5 minute over the 1 minute, but I have the 1 minute up and I'm pretty much right at the trade right now. So I'm trying to get into these premiums are cheap, really cheap. So I'm gonna get in with two contracts. I think at the $31 puts, they're around $53-$54 right now. So the break of the 200 moving average. So I get filled right there, 54. Two contracts. And it was a nice clean break. Here's the next 1 minute candle opening on, and it's red and it's moving in the right direction. So these are the kind of trades I like, just getting in and getting out, just quick scalps. But I am nervous just from all the losers I've been taking. And I've been holding stuff for a while, the past couple weeks, I would say 2 weeks. So I'm just gonna exit this thing now and take a little bit of profit. I think it only took $2 profit. So that was trade one. And then for my second trade, I tried getting in that again with some puts, but I missed. Trade number two is on the SPY. One contract. These are a little more expensive. So I'm like a couple dollars out of the money right now. Looking at the 325 puts, they're around $100. So just watching it right now, not really trying to rush in anything, but I think I take this trade for the break of the 200 moving average on the 1 minute, I think, but I'm not sure. $77. I think I was waiting for $77 to break. And I did not catch that. So I missed that fill. And I just get right in for the push down. I think I FOMO'd into this one. But the 1 minute's looking good. And the 5 minute. Because now we're down below the 200 and the 50. Just wanted to get a quick scalp. So right there. Just got out right there. And that's it. $6.43 off two trades. The account's at 275. And that's going to be it for today. Last day of the month. And I ended up losing this month. It was a big red month. So we'll start fresh on Monday because I'll be in November. But at least the last day, I made some profit. And what did I break even yesterday? I don't remember. But that's going to be it, guys. So I'll catch you guys in the next one.